So this tooth is the molar. Number one is the crown. Number three is the neck. Number four is the root. And if you go inside, you will see number five is the enamel. Number six is the dentine. Number seven is the cementum. And number eight is the dental pulp in the pulp cavity. And number nine is the dental pulp in the root canal. And if you look over here, the pulp cavity would be right over here, and the root canal would be right over here, and the apical foramen would be right here.